We want to convert the following volume or capacity measurements between American or standard and the metric measurement system. And we'll do this by multiplying by unit fractions. So to convert 15 liters into gallons, we'll start by writing 15 liters in fraction form. So 15 liters over 1. And now we'll go to our table to determine our unit fraction. We want a conversion from liters to gallons, and we actually have two choices. We have this conversion here, or we have this conversion here. It doesn't matter which one we use, but what does matter is that we have liters in the denominator, so it simplifies out with the liters here, and we have gallons in the numerator. Since I prefer to have a denominator of 1, I'm going to use this conversion here, where 1 liter is equal to approximately 0.2642 gallons. Notice how liters simplify out, and this product will give us a number of gallons. So we have 15 times 0.2642. And our directions ask us to round to the nearest hundredths. So this will be approximately 3.96 gallons. In our second example, we want to convert 0.5 quarts, or 5/10 of a quart, to liters. So we'll follow the same process. Write this in fraction form. And we'll multiply by a unit fraction. And again, by looking at our table, we have two choices. And again, looking at our table, we have two choices. We can use this conversion here or this conversion here. But again, what does matter is we have quarts in the denominator and liters in the numerator. And again, if we want to have a denominator of 1, we'll have to use this first conversion here, where 1 quart is equal to 0.9464 liters. And we'll go back to the calculator one more time to determine this product. 0.5 times 0.9464. So rounded to the nearest hundredth, we have approximately 0.47 liters.